Well, fuck. This computer apparently has Windows XP, and that's why I think it's not working the Netflix. Because it needs some kind of update, and I can't make it. Damn, the nostalgia of having Windows XP. Oh.